We have breaking news. Boston Celtics legend Tommy Heinsohn has died. Heinsohn was a Celtic for life. He played 9 seasons with the team. They won the NBA title in 8 of them. After a break from the game, he coached the Celtics for 9 years, winning 2 more titles. Then he switched to broadcasting, where his enthusiasm made him a fan favorite. Tommy Heinsohn was 86 years old, of course, a beloved figure all over New England and for Celtics players and Celtics fans everywhere. Let's go to our Dan Roche, who joins me now in the studio to talk about the impact Tommy Heinsohn had on the game, the players, and New England. Sad day, Dan.
Well, it certainly is, Paula. You know, everything about Tommy Heinsohn is the first thing you think of is that grizzly, big, tall, handsome man with that gruff voice, almost like going way back to the John Wayne type of character. But he was really a gentle giant, was into artistry, painting. He was a wonderful painting. And then he had a passion for the game of basketball. There was no question about that. Graduated from Holy Cross, was a great player at Holy Cross. And then in 1957, he certainly came onto the Celtics scene, averaged 18 points, 9 rebounds per game, and was part of a big core that went on to win 8 championships with the Boston Celtics, and then coaching 2 more. Analyst for CBS for so long, calling basketball, and then, of course, with Mike Gorman pairing on NBC Sports Boston, doing it for so many years. And he would just yell at the referees constantly, getting back to them all the time, getting after them and say, come on, that was a terrible call. You could just hear him. He was a legend, much like Johnny Most, who called the games for so many years. So many good things, and the players loved playing for him. He was tough, but he was fair, he was intimidating, but he was a gentle giant, as I mentioned, and I think the players loved him as well. It's a sad day for all Celtics fans, just because Tommy Heinsohn meant the Boston Celtics. You just put it all together, everything he did, everything he stood for was the Boston Celtics, and I'm sure the Boston Celtics family so sad about the passing of a legend today.